Thomas Dougal Chalmers, seen here in 1886, with his father and four of his six siblings, ran a cycle shop, firstly in Stirling with his partner Ted Shakespeare, then later by himself in Bannockburn. Tom had a passion for photography and indeed in 1908 built a studio in the back garden and took portraits using various backdrops. This portrait of Thomas Gillespie Chalmers, his nephew, seems to combine Tom's profession and his pastime. He also loved to take photographs of his hometown of Bannockburn and its surrounding area, and many of his images were produced as postcards. This show illustrates his work.